Okay.
Wait a second. What are we going to do?
We go home.
Wait a second. Home?
Yeah, look, we don't belong here. This place is too big for us. We should have never left the swamp.
Wait a second. But listen, Kerm. I'm just thinking out loud here, but, you know, maybe we ought to just take a deep breath and, you know, sleep on it tonight, huh?
Who could sleep at a time like this?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, I'm wide awake sitting on this little cushy kitty bed here with a nice pillow and the...
Oh, yes. Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried we wouldn't get any frogs this year.
Well, you don't have to worry anymore.
True. It's the frogs' turn to worry.
Oh, frogs don't worry. Good night, Wilson. Frogs are peaceable creatures. When I was young and...
Good night, Wilson.
I pretended I was a frog. I never worried at all.
Good night, Wilson!
Good night there, Dr. Mr. Craftsman.
Smell that, Mary.
Pond scum.
The frogs are mine!
Who's that?
That must be our new owner, George Washington. He seems so happy. He has such a melodious laugh.
My start.
Kermit.
Is that you, Mom?
No, Kermit. It's me, your star from the swamp.
Well, wow. Tell me, Star, what should I do?
Do what's in your heart.
But I'm so small and this place is so big. I'll never find Goggles and Blotch.
I know you will, Kermit. Hmm? I believe in you.
You do? Well, thanks, Star.
Anytime, Herman.
That's Kermit.
Kermit.
Kermit, yeah, Kermit.
Kermit?
Huh?
Who are you talking to, Kermit?
Well, I was just talking to my star.
You're talking to your star?
Mm-hmm.
You mean the voices?
Yeah.
And
we're not giving up.